And this is how to get to Esko House from the road. So we'll go right down Esko Road. So you'll see up here Esko's old pathfinder. She's kind of been sitting there, unusable. Now, if you go that way, it will lead you to a trail that will connect to Ajahn's cabin. We'll keep down Esko Road. So here we are coming up to Esko House. It's the woodshed and the little workshop. So we'll just go around to the front so you can see the front of the building. All handcrafted. Beautiful field. Look at that. Okay. And then on the very front side facing the field here, there's big, beautiful windows. Look out to the field. And there you are. And this is the field. It's a beautiful field, it gets lots of sunlight. Nice spot to just come and sit if you're staying here.